In this video, we will be studying about the roots.
See, the plant
have a main root from which a number of branches branch roots arises. Then the main root is called as tap root, and the branches are known as lateral root. Now let's suppose this is soil. This is soil. Now this is main root, which is starting. Now it has different branches. Right? So these are the different branches of roots. Now this is kind of root is there in the inside the soil. So this main root is known as your tap root, and these branches are known as your lateral root. Right? For example, if I talk about pea, tulsi, radish, carrot, and if a turnip are example of those who have tap roots. Now in grass plants, a number of thin fiber like root arises from the base of the stem. Now in a grass plant, number of thin fiber like roots arise from the base of the stem . Now they spread out in the soil and give support to the plants. Support to the plants. Now see, this type of root is known as your fibrous roots. For example, maize, wheat, barley, all are the example of fibrous root. Let's again take soil. This is a soil. Now see, this is one root. This is other root. Then other layer of root. Other root. So these types of roots which are spread in a thin fiber in the soil are your fibrous roots. So the two types of root that we have studied are the tap root system and the fibrous root system. Do download our Scholars Learning app and enjoy the learning experience with us.